Thanksgiving 1984, a well-known owner of a popular Providence bar goes missing.
He was an icon over there.
5 months later, his body is found with one gunshot to the head. Investigators say he had a business arrangement that cost him his life.
He got involved with the wrong people.
In this week's cold case, what detectives say they need in order to solve this crime.
We had suspects, we still do.
Who killed John Gomes? Friday on 12 News at 5.